The snatch, clean and jerk can all be split into two basic phases. First is the effort of the athlete to accelerate the barbell upward maximally by explosively driving against the bar with the legs and extending the hips. The jerk is a drive with the legs only. Second is the effort of the athlete to aggressively pull or push in the jerk the body against the bar to receive it either overhead in the snatch and jerk or on the shoulders in the clean. The first phase is easily understood and practiced. The second is more commonly misunderstood and incorrectly performed. With heavy weights, the athlete cannot simply drop under the bar. There must be an active and aggressive effort to change the body's direction at the end of the first phase and relocate underneath the weight. There are three basic elements to the Olympic lift's benefit to athletic ability. The first is the most obvious, the improvement of knee and hip extension power. Power is the combination of strength and speed. We also call this explosiveness and rate of force development. This element is trained during the first phase, primarily the final explosive effort starting when the bar reaches the level of approximately mid-thigh. The second element is the improvement of an athlete's ability to safely and effectively absorb force or decelerate. This is trained to some degree with basic strength work such as squatting and deadlifting, but the nature of receiving the barbell in the Olympic lifts is far more ballistic and more similar to the demands of ground-based athletes with regard to stopping, changing direction, or absorbing the force of colliding opponents. The third element is the collective improvement of kinesthetic awareness, fundamental athletic motor skills centered around the hips and legs, and the precise and consistent control of body positions and movements. No other exercises provide training for these things to the same degree, particularly so efficiently. Sean Fauntleroy, Pro Sports Athletics, presenting how and why the Olympic lifts work.
Mid-hang clean. Make sure the shoulders are in front of the bar. Good, two more. You gotta get, so you're here, but I need you more here with your shoulders. Yeah. And how you get there, sometimes if I can't feel like I can't get there, just pull, if you pull your knees back, it'll bring you slightly forward and you'll feel the hamstrings stretch. And that's what you want. So remember, you wanna be here. I'm at the above my knees. Shoulders in advance of the bar. Arms straight. Be patient when you pull. You can come up on your toes. Good. Weight mid foot. Good. There you go. Good.